Okay, so here we go. The Windsor knot. It's called a Windsor knot, a double Windsor, a full Windsor. They all mean the same thing. Okay, so the blade of the tie is on the right-hand side and the tail is on my left. So depending on how long you like a tie, and a tie should really sit about 1 inch above your belt. You don't want it dangling down right in front of your crotch. You don't want it up here. Look like a 14-year-old at school. About an inch, roughly. Depends on personal preference. So because we're going to tie a Windsor, there's more folds in it, so it needs to be a certain length. But as a guide, probably start with about this much. And again, you can play with it and move it up and down. So maybe in between the second and third button to start. So we cross here, and then we hold with the other hand, the thumb and forefinger, and we go around the back. Okay. Then we come back and through. We then hold this again, and we now bring this to the other side and back through again. So that's twice back and through, or back and down. That's what creates these shoulders here, that kind of diamond shape, ready for that knot. So now we go around like we did at the beginning, around here, and back and through. Or back and over, and then through the front of the knot to create that knot. And you can see how full that knot is now. So give it a yank, and pull it up. And you're going to create that symmetrical diamond shape. Give it another pull according to how you like to wear it. And roughly, you can't see my belt, but it's roughly an inch above my belt. To finish off, stick this in the hole here, just so it doesn't flap around in the wind. Tighten them up. Collar down. And you can see this is a shorter collar, or a more spread collar. So that's where these kind of knots are gonna stand out, because they're designed to be cut away so you can have emphasis on the knot. You can see the knot more. The knot is more pronounced. And because you've got that perfect symmetrical shape, you're going to stand out. You're going to look $1 million, and you're going to look like the Duke of Windsor. There it is, the Windsor knot. The Windsor knot, the full Windsor, the double Windsor means the same thing.